Good morning, party people.
Who is the most featured artist on the planet at the moment?
Yeah, your boy Travis Barker is back here featuring on the brand new Kenny Hoopla track, Smoke Break. This album dropped almost 2 weeks ago, actually. Mm. It's a banger from start to finish. It's like a little EP. I think there's like 7 or 8 songs.
Yeah, I haven't listened to enough of it yet because everything I've heard from Kenny Hoopla has been absolutely sick.
Yeah.
So much fun.
He's super, super unique. And this, it's way more punk than previous stuff. Travis is showing off again, which I love. So we're going to jump straight into this one. This is Smoke Break. This is the official video. Yeah.
Hey, also, we're not wearing any of our merch, so you guys should go and check out our website and have a look at that merch.
That's terrible, terrible. We're not wearing any, but you should.
Well, they can go and have a look at it.
3, 2, 1. Ooh. I challenge you to a duel.
I love his style.
Yeah.
It's sick.
Yeah. It's very like early punk.
Yeah. Like SoCal skate punk sort of style.
Yeah. Black Flag-esque. Like,
yeah. It's rad. My daily prayer is a hot meal and a wooden gavel. So much scarred me in these streets. A couple marks life gave to me. I wear a mask not cause of virus. Just don't like what is if behind it.
Love that layered vocal there.
Yeah, it's sick. Whole song is just so catchy. It's so
this is probably one of the
punk.
More catchy songs off the EP. I love that line earlier. It's like, I wear a mask, not because of the virus, because I don't like what's underneath.
Yeah.
It's a cool line.
It's cool. Looking forward to see you. Four corners of the county, hunt your face. Sweet sleep engines get close to case. One man's trash is another man's friend. God, that reminds me of someone.
Double time. I'm looking forward to a rematch. It just depends if we can keep this volume. I challenge you to a duel. Maybe only a smoke break. I'm looking forward to a rematch. It just depends if we can keep this volume. Cause I'm a dog and I can't wait. Yeah, back into that halftime beat.
That was fun.
Yeah, it's a fun song, huh?
Well done, Kenny.
Now, you said it reminds you of someone. Mm. His vocals and his vocal melodies remind me a lot of Matt Skiba, Alkaline Trio, and Blink, funnily enough.
Yeah.
There's a track on this album that honestly could pass for a new Blink song.
Yeah.
I'm not saying that's a bad thing. I'm not saying they've copied anyone, but just the way his vocals sound and melodies tied in with Travis has a real Blink sound, particularly
for
the new era of Blink.
I feel like that's definitely, since Enema of the State, it's been something that sort of set Blink apart from every other band is Travis's style. And look, so many drummers have tried to replicate that throughout punk and pop punk. But there's just a way that Travis
drums, just his style is just so iconic for him. And it really, when Kenny's gone towards a more punk sound, you definitely do get those blink similarities. Like you said, not a bad thing. Who cares? It's pop punk. If pop punk's done well, then it's fun, it's catchy. It's just a good time. So I'm all for it. And I'm going to check out the rest of this dude's stuff, which I've been meaning to do.
You got to do it. You guys need to check it out too. I highly recommend this brand new album. It's called Survivor's Guilt.
Yeah, what did you guys think?
Yeah, in the film clip. The film clip was fun. It was like, it was chill. There's some cool little effects there. I liked the all black and white. Like,
yeah, I was going to say, I actually dig the all black and white thing. I thought it was cool.
Yeah,
his last track. I like that sort of old sort of feel to it, like in like as if it wasn't done on like, you know, high def cameras and stuff like that.
None of his stuff really feels like it has a real like, we're just out in the streets filming this ourselves. Like, it's me and just my friends hanging out doing stuff. That the same with the Hollywood Sucks film clip. Even the one they did before that was just in the studio. Like, it has a real authentic feel, just like young punks out having fun, which I think is really cool.
Yeah. Man, pop punk is making such a resurgence. And I don't just mean like that it ever went away. I mean, it's really at the forefront at the moment, and it's really coming through. And hey, if this is a gateway for people to get into more guitar driven music, then goddamn, it's epic. I love it.
We'll see you guys in the next video.
We loved you too.
We loved to you?
Loved you too.
Well, we do. We loved you. We think you were great. I still love you. I'm sorry it's past tense for him.
I'm sure you're going to continue to be great.